Hey everybody, I'm Matt Hill. I'm with Night Fire Specialists.
This is Ken Lavin with Mertz Manufacturing. Who do we got today?
This is Jared Barber with Snyder Technology.
Well, Jared, thanks for being here today. We're at the Permian Basin International and Gas Show, day three.
Day three.
It's been incredible. All these people coming together to showcase this amazing technology and
science. Thank you, Wireline Group, for coming here, having us come to do this.
Yeah, Wireline Group is being a sponsor for this, and we appreciate, you know, having us down here. Jared, tell us all about yourself. How long you been in oil and gas? How'd you get into oil and gas?
Well, I got in here, lived in the Permian Basin for the last 30 years. Got in the industry after my father started a cement company and grew up with that. Spent 15 years there and moved into IT. 2020 happened, and now I'm working for a managed IT service provider. So kind of trying to get to where we can start helping maintain the backbone of the oil and gas industry, all the computers and networks, the stuff that's keeping the trucks on the road that people don't think about.
Yep. And that's what I was going to say. So what is Snyder Technology? So it's a backbone. I'm intrigued.
The whole thing is running on computers, right? Everybody's relying on that dispatch computer, your file server, all that stuff that you just have to have turned on and running and protected. Though, you know, you've got protection. And that's what we want to do, is we want to come in here and be able to help people protect their data, protect their business, and keep trucks running up and down the road, keep product moving, just keep the doors open and safe.
Computers, exactly, safe. Computers run everything now, and it will shut down your business or your life if your computers crash, period.
Absolutely.
We've talked all week long with people that are, man, my computers were hacked, and they've stolen their data and all this. Like, how do you guys go about making sure that companies are safe from that?
You know, what you want to do is get a good firewall, get good antivirus, anti-exploit protection, all of that kind of stuff in place. And that's where we come in. That's where we can help you out and really help build that wall of protection, build that moat around you. And if disaster strikes, that's the other part of what we do. We get you back up and running.
If you mean win.
Well, yeah, really. It is win. It is win.
Really? Are we already at the win?
We're already at the win.
We are already at the win.
I appreciate your business because, I mean, we're here at the Permian Basin Oil Show, and all these companies, I mean, not every single company can hire and keep their own IT person on staff. Or worse, is guys like me, you get put in a position and like, you're the IT guy, you're the business development guy, you're operations guy, you know, on and on, you wear all these hats.
You're the janitor.
You cannot afford to have an amateur at the helm of your IT departments anymore. So outsource this stuff.
Absolutely. And, you know, when you do that, you're not getting just one guy. You're not hiring one guy, because really for an IT department, you need three or four to get a full, well-rounded deal. Mm. When you're calling us, you've got 10, 15 guys already on the phone. Everybody is an expert. I mean, just an absolute expert in their field. It's just been really an amazing ride.
We need you. I was just going to say, guys have seen my podcast. My tech stuff is terrible. I'm always messing up. I'll be surprised if we even have sound right now or video.
Can you hear me now?
I'm always very appreciative of guys that can get into this stuff and make sure it works.
How can they get in touch with you so they can be safe for the win?
You can find us on the internet at www.snyderit.com. That's SNIDERIT.com. Or you can give us a call at 325-895-5721. And anybody that answers that phone will be able to get you pointed in the right direction.
There we go.
Very nice. Very nice. Well, thank you, Jared. This is awesome.
This is what we do. Highlight people that help and support oil and gas. So see you next time.
All right.
Bye-bye.
All right. Bye.